Hi, my name is Rich, and I guess you're wondering, how fast is the Earth actually moving? Well, there's several scenarios I'd like to share. One is we know that it's turning 24 hours. The circumference around the equator is about 24,900 miles. And we know it rotates once every 24 hours. So you just divide 24 into 24,900. It comes out to 1,037 miles an hour, or about 1,000 miles an hour, you might say. If you were at the tip of Florida, you might be going 1,000 miles. The Earth might be going 1,000 miles an hour. And as it comes further north toward the axis, it's actually not spinning as fast as it would be way out here toward the equator. And as it gets to the north axis, or the south axis, it's actually going really, really slow compared to out here. Another thing is, how fast is it going around the sun? Well, it's going pretty fast. It's 93 million miles, approximately 92.9 million miles from the Earth to the sun. And we know it rotates every 365 days. You can divide it up, and it comes up that the Earth's going around the sun about 66,676 miles an hour. That's pretty quick. But there's more. Not only is it going around the sun pretty fast, but our sun is actually traveling. Our solar system's part of the Milky Way galaxy, and we have millions and millions, if not billions, of stars that are going around in the Milky Way galaxy. We're 250 light years from the center to our solar system of the Milky Way galaxy. So we're actually going about 420,000 miles an hour around the core of the galaxy, of the Milky Way galaxy. Now, a lot of people believe that our galaxy is going through space. Not only is it turning, but it's going through space about 2.2 million miles an hour as it's going. And it seems like you're just sitting there, doesn't it? Thanks for watching.